Hi, today I'm out in Breezy Point, which is one of the areas that has been the hardest hit with this storm. And we're serving hot meals and getting out some supplies to the families that are coming in to work on their houses today. And I want to thank my girlfriend Erica, and I want to thank my family for being so supportive about me coming out here. And I want to thank my employer for letting me off for a couple of weeks to do this. And I really appreciate it. Thanks.